Had a boy over Tuesday night, and I spent a few hours getting high earlier that day, cause I get really nervous and I fix it with weed. He was coming over, I was feeling the heat. Kissed me and gave me butterflies. Asked him if he could spend the night. We talked for fucking hours, it went past 3 a.m. He held me in his arms, we're glued together in bed. Now I think about him all the time, like I used to do when you were mine. Something about him and he feels so nice. Should I be okay? Cause I'm happy and I've met somebody. Do we mean a thing? If I'm happy, so them soon it's only been over a month. But I guess I'm moving on, and I don't know if it's rushed, but damn it feels so right. Oh, should I be okay? Cause I'm kissing him, but I'm not thinking of the way you taste. I don't miss you anymore, it's only been over a month. I'm so quick to fall in love, and of course I know it's rushed, but damn it feels so right. Oh, I'm calling him on the phone at night, and I'm telling him all about my life. I've been saying to my friends, I think I finally met somebody I like. Should I feel these feelings if these feelings ain't light? Promise I'll give myself the time, cause I spent a whole year outside my mind.